for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our educational series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. Today we're going to talk about split shifting. If you are an employee in a barbershop or hair salon, turn off the video. You don't want to watch this. If you are an owner or manager, watch this video. This is going to be extremely important for you. Split shifting. Split shifting is the idea of having an employee work a partial shift, clock out, go home, go to sleep, go to school, go to the gym, go do something else, and then come back later in the day for another portion of a full shift. 3 hours in the morning, 3 hours in the afternoon, instead of 6 hours continuous or 8 hours straight through. Split shifting like this is a very effective way to manage labor, manage dollars, manage money. Some employees will not be interested in working split shifts. Other employees will love split shifts. It will give them the opportunity to do other things during the day that otherwise they wouldn't be able to do. A dentist appointment or dealing with a child, maybe a small child that's in half-day kindergarten. Lots of opportunities to take advantage of where split shifting can not only benefit your business, but benefit the lifestyles and the lives of many of your employees. I'm a huge fan of split shifting. I recognize that some employees will not like this, but at the end of the day, you're running a business. And if you're providing lots of good reasons to work for you and work in your business, split shifting will not be a problem. It will be a huge asset. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.